Hi there, welcome to the VCELINK channel. In our last video, we talked about everything you need to know about T568A and T568B wire diagrams. In today's video, we will show you the step-by-step guide to terminate an RJ45 connector, and we will use the T568B wire diagram. First of all, prepare all the things you need. Before you terminate the RJ45 connector, please remember to put the strain relief boot through the cable, or you'll need to repeat the process again. Use the wire stripper to strip off the cable jacket. Almost 3 centimeters is enough. Be careful not to damage the inner wires. Keep the cable jacket, because you will need to use it later. Use a cable cutter to cut the rip cord and the center spline. Now, use the cable jacket to untwist the wires and straighten them one by one. Next, arrange wires in the T568B wiring diagram. Double check to see if the color order is right. White, orange, orange, white, green, blue, white, blue, green, white, brown, brown. Cut the excess wires obliquely to get them through the RJ45 connector easily. Insert the wires into the RJ45 connector. Check again whether the wire sequence is correct or not. The pass-through design of this RJ45 connector makes it possible to reduce the error rate by repeated checking. Glide the strain relief boot onto the RJ45 connector before crimping. Twist the wires for quick insertion into the cavity. Crimp the RJ45 connector with a high-quality RJ45 crimping tool. Put the RJ45 connector into the bottom of the cavity and crimp it. After crimping, the 3-prong gold plating contacts are well connected to the wires. Make the other end in the same way. Please note to use the same T568B wire diagram. Use our RJ45 tester to test whether this patch cable is effective. Eight lights shine in order. The signal shows good. That's all for today. If you find this video helpful, welcome to comment below and subscribe to our channel.